New pictures have emerged of China's first ever aircraft carrier. The 275-metre-long ship was bought from the Ukraine and it's being remodelled to suit China's needs. The ship is one of China's worst-kept secrets. Military officials insist the carrier will pose no threat to other countries. It is expected to begin sea trials this summer.